Hi my babies, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you very soft and subtle sunset eyeshadow look with nude lips. So if you want to know more about it, then keep watching the full video. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing to my channel and press the bell icon so that you'll never miss an update whenever I post a video. So let's get started. I'll start with my eyeshadow. So the concealer that I'm using is from Bobbi Brown in shade Warm Honey. For setting my concealer, I'm using an eyeshadow. The eyeshadow palette which I'm using for creating this look is from Makeup Revolution. I'm using a warm orange shade to my crease. Next shade that I'm using is Visionary, which I'm applying to my outer V. Keep blending and keep adding more color until you get the desired result. Next shade, I'm using Trendsetter to create the cut crease. The colors are really light in texture, that's why I have to apply multiple times to get the desired result. Next, I'm using Artistic Shade, which I'm applying to center of my eyelids to create a little bit of shimmery effect. I'm using Kajal from Himalaya, which I'm applying to my upper lash line and to my lower lash line as well. With the help of a small blending brush, I'm smudging it out. For curling my eyelashes, I'm using eyelash curler from Vega. The mascara that I'm using is Zoom and Whoosh mascara from Color Bar. Now it's time to fill in my eyebrows, so I'm using Wet n Wild eyebrow pencil to fill in shade dark brown. For prepping my skin, I'm using moisturizer plus primer from Bobbi Brown and I'm massaging it well to my skin. The foundation that I'm using is from Bobbi Brown in shade Warm Natural. For applying the foundation to my skin, I'm using my Beauty Blender. Next, I'm using concealer, which is also from Bobbi Brown in shade Warm Honey. And I'm applying it to my usual areas wherever I want to highlight it. Now blending the concealer as well using my Beauty Blender. I'm applying the loose powder to the areas wherever I have applied the concealer. For contouring my face, I'm using a cream contour which is from Stay Quirky. Now with the help of a contour brush, I'm blending it out. For my nose, I prefer to use my fingers only because it's easier for me to do. Now I'm applying the blush in very natural peachy shade. For setting everything on place, I'm using a pressed powder from Color Bar. Now I'm applying the bronzer in shade Warm Brown. The highlighter that I'm using is from Maybelline in shade Molten Gold, and I'm highlighting my usual areas. All the products that I have used in this video is mentioned in description box, so don't forget to check it. For the lipstick, I'm using a nude peachy shade from Stay Quirky. Now I'm applying the mascara to my lower lash line as well. So this is the final look that I have created so far. Do share your thoughts about this video by commenting below. If you enjoyed watching this, give it a thumbs up, and I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in my next video.